started. He started is not anymore the two stock and four stock. It's possible to buy as aftermarket. We decided to remove because now nobody uses it. We reach a good reliability with the electric start. It's also most faster. Also, our ride to use the electric start. So we decided to remove it. And then we have the new shifting lock system. This is the shifting start that you can see in the images, and the new profile that combined with the new spring that is a little bit harder make much more precise the insert of the gear. When you shift from gear to another, you feel much better with the boot, the step. Then on the four stroke, the main news is the double injector system. The double injector we decided to use mainly to improve the power, the performance from middle to top RPM and to reduce the pollution. How it works? We have the first injector in the same position as last year on the throttle body. This we need at low RPM because it's very close to the valve, and this helps to have a quick response at the throttle, so you need less distance. Then when the RPM growing, the speed of the flow is growing, so you have few time to mix the fuel with the air. For this reason, we pass to use the second injector in the intake manifold that have more distance from the engine, so for sure more time to mix, and this combined can make the combustion in the chamber much more efficient. For this reason, the increasing of the power is from middle to top. This curve is the 390 compared to 2018 to 2017. The improve of torque in the bottom is due mainly to the silencer. From middle to top, middle I mean 5,000, 6,000 RPM to top is due to the second injector. So with these two features, all the curve is growing in terms of power. But the delivery of the power is much smoother than last year, so very easy to use. This you will feel tomorrow when you will test the bike.